2020 brought us so many unexpected experiences for all of us. But tonight we are here to covering the red carpet of Beckman. After so many months, we are here finally in Universal Hilton, and we are looking forward to ask some questions from the stars of the films.
Hi, I'm Teri Ivens. I'm on the Bay. We've won 14 Emmys. I toot my own horn.
Tonight you are here to support
David A.R. White. He's a longtime friend. We've actually known each other since we were in our early 20s. So that was just 10 years ago.
I wanted to say yes, it was 5 years ago or something like that.
Exactly. I'm really excited and I'm thrilled to be one of the few that gets to see, you know. I didn't know what, this is my first red carpet since March. March 15th, because I think the last time I was out, I saw David, and it was March 12th, and that was the last one. If I knew then that that was my last time out, I would have really rocked it.
I know. So have you ever actually played with David, or you are just friends?
No, we've just been friends for a long time. He used to go to Bible study at my mom's house, like when, you know, I was think 18, 19, and he, you know, was like 20-something, like two, maybe one. Yeah, I mean, we go way back. So I'm so proud of him, you know. He was like, I'm not gonna wait for someone to hire me. I'm just gonna go make good movies. Right, you know, I'm just amazed.
And how did you spend your quarantine time?
I'm sorry?
How did you spend the quarantine?
Oh, I became a great puzzler. I'm actually a master puzzle doer. I'm working on 18,000 pieces. We've done 9,000. And right, it's so gigantic that we're gonna have to push all the furniture so we can at least take a picture when we finish the other 4,500 and 4,500. It's crazy, I know. Who wants to talk about puzzling? But
I hope it's not going to be extended and you couldn't finish your puzzle things. That would be better for everybody. But
put on music, have a glass of wine, puzzle away.
This is Virag, Vida, reporting for Bionic Buzz. Stay safe, stay connected. We're still on the board and we're still showing our passion.